Grappler SLJ. It's a very nice thing. Pretty good, better than your normal SLJ. It's like this. Pretty cool, huh? Can only use this if you have grappler. Also, it's a better method of J-ing across gaps, like the Stanton one. Compare that to the normal SLJ crossing the same gap. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty hard. The lower mass you get, the better you can make it. It's just for the noobs, they don't get good MS like me. And there's also other ways to do this, like in runs. I'll just show you. Pretty good if you ask me. It's nice. And I can show you a run with this. It'll be fun. I hope you enjoy the video, and as always, I'll see you again. Bye.